Hey guys, welcome back. It's Saturday, man. End of another week and time for another body recomp check-in, guys. That's right, man. We're continuing this series that has been on hold over the last month or so. And I'm trying to get back to that original goal I set for myself.
Yeah, I want to work in videos, but really I want to be my own star in the videos because I want to become a pop singer and a rock singer and write my own songs, produce my own songs. And then I want to try an actress because people tell me how talented I am. I'm a natural and stuff like that. So
after New Year's, which was to get down into the 180s range, right? For those of you that don't know, I normally sit into the mid 190s, high 190s range. And that's fine. Perfectly happy with where I'm at that range. However, I noticed that there is still a bit of fat left in the loose skin that I have from losing all the weight initially. And I'm hoping to see if I can get some of that to go away as well. So we're journeying down to the 180s, probably the mid to high 180s or so. And that's what this body recomp session is all about, man. And we hit that road bump as I moved down here to Florida, which has set me back about a month. But that's okay, man, because we're back on it. Last week we started the series, and today we're continuing it. Without further ado, though, man, got in there, had myself a weigh-in, man. I popped the scale down on the floor, got up on it, and this is what it said. 202.6, man. Last week, 206 pounds, just over 206 pounds. This week, 202.6, right? That's almost 4 pounds lost, man. How in the hell did you lose damn near 4 pounds in 1 week? Well, I'll tell you. Magic, of course, as always, the same way I did everything. No, right? Well, the 206, if you remember from last week, I had some suspicion that it was probably still a bit of water weight and everything else. It looks like I might have been right about that, but there's really only one way to tell about that, right? And that's to bust out my caveman buddy, Imran! That's right, Imran's got to come out and see what he has to say, and I'm going to go ahead and pop him up. 15.3% body fat, down almost an entire percentile from last week, right? Now, I'm not foolish enough to think that I actually lost 1% of body fat over an entire week. I don't really think that that happened, although I'd love for it to happen because it'd make this journey a hell of a lot easier, right? In any case, some portion of that is definitely water. There's probably a small portion of that that's muscle. Again, like I said, it's very difficult to lose any appreciable amount of weight without also losing a bit of muscle mass, even if you are eating at the right protein levels and working out and doing those things, which I am doing, man. Workouts have been great. They've been on point. Everything's been going great there. Obviously, diet's on point, right? Back in the swing of this intermittent fasting and everything else. So overall, really, really happy with my performance last week, right? Work has not slowed down. I don't know if it's going to be quite honest with you. So we're just going to continue to move forward, man, right? Because my goals haven't changed just because work has, right? First and foremost, health and fitness, right? Get to our goals where we want to be, because if we don't take care of ourselves, if we don't make sure that we're healthy, then we can't go to work. We can't do the other things that we need to do in life. So anyway, guys, that's it for the week, man. Recomp done. Super happy. Hope we can copy paste this last week into this next week, man, because we got to get down there to the 180s. Anyway, guys, like and subscribe. Leave me some comments, man. Let me know what's going on with you guys. And as always, thanks again for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.